Hey everyone, Casey here from Contractor CRM Consulting. In today's video, we're going to be comparing Procore versus Zoho One. Welcome back to our From Chaos to Control series, the ultimate tech playbook for contracting companies like yours. Whether you have less than 10 employees or over 50, this series will help you streamline your operations, save time, and reduce overhead to decrease chaos and give you more control. Today, we are going to be comparing Procore and Zoho by looking at their different features. Then we'll finish off with a final review to help you make an informed decision on which software best suits your business needs. Let's start by talking about Procore. It's a leading construction management platform designed to streamline project collaboration and improve efficiency. Procore offers a wide range of features tailored specifically for the construction industry, including project management, documentation management, scheduling, budgeting, field communication, and plenty more. It's a comprehensive solution that aims to simplify complex construction workflows and enhance team collaboration. On the other hand, we have Zoho One. It's a comprehensive suite of business applications that includes 40 plus tools, everything to do with your CRM, project management, finance, HR, social media, marketing automation, VoIP phone systems, and plenty more. It is designed to be a highly customizable all-in-one solution for your business and all business sizes. This heightened level of flexibility can especially be beneficial as your business grows and evolves, enabling you to customize, automate, and streamline your business operations. User friendliness is always a very important factor when choosing software in your business. When comparing Procore to Zoho, both platforms have their strengths and they also have their weaknesses. Procore is known for its user-friendly interface and intuitive design. It offers a clean and organized layout that makes it easy for construction professionals to navigate and access the relevant tools and features. Zoho One is generally user-friendly, but due to its extensive functionality and wide range of applications, it may have a slightly steeper learning curve compared to Procore. It's important to note that while Zoho One provides user-friendly interfaces within each individual application, utilizing the advanced customization features to their fullest potential can be quite complex and frustrating for the team as they're getting used to the new tool. This complexity can also be an advantage, especially while growing your business. It allows you to create a highly customizable system that can be tailored to your specific needs. However, that's where the downside comes. It can also become confusing for users who are not familiar with the customization process and frustrating in the short term. So if you're looking to create a highly custom system using Zoho One, we actually recommend working with a Zoho developer. They can assist you in implementing the necessary customizations and ensure your system is optimized to meet your business requirements using the full power of the system available to you. Now let's discuss pricing. Procore follows a subscription-based pricing model, but the cost varies depending on the size and needs of your construction business. There is no immediate way to find pricing for Procore. The best we can do is fill out a submission form and talk with a sales rep to get you a breakdown of it. It does seem like pricing boils down to what modules you want to use, the amount of active projects you want going on, and the value of those projects that will be in Procore. Pricing seems to vary rapidly, and it may not be small business friendly, if you know what I mean. On the other hand, we have Zoho One. It offers excellent value for your business that utilize multiple Zoho apps. They offer different pricing tiers starting at $37 per user per month, depending on what your needs are. If you have a larger business with a lot of employees, you can also purchase the Zoho tools individually. So say if your sales team only needs access to the CRM and a different team only needs access to the project management tools, you can get those individually to be more cost effective in the long run. Both Procore and Zoho offer extensive customer support. Procore offers various support channels such as phone, email, and live chat. They also provide comprehensive training resources to help users get the most out of the system. And Zoho One also offers reliable customer support through multiple channels like email, 24/7 live chat, toll-free calls, knowledge bases, forums, and through their onboarding process. We found that live chat is the most effective at getting hold of someone from Zoho. When it comes to software integration capabilities, Procore offers integrations with various third-party tools commonly used in the construction industry, such as accounting software, scheduling applications, and plenty more. Zoho One, on the other hand, is renowned for its extensive integration capabilities. Zoho can integrate with over 500 popular third-party extensions like Google Worksuite, Office 365, MailChimp, plenty more. This allows businesses to connect Zoho with other tools they may be using in their system, creating a seamless and integrated workflow. Zoho is definitely not one of those platforms that is designed in a way that forces you to use it exclusively for their products, which we really appreciate. Lastly, let's compare the ideal customer size for each software. Procore caters primarily to construction companies and contractors of all sizes, from small to large, with a larger focus on the enterprise customers. It offers features specifically designed for the construction industry's unique needs, which is really awesome. Zoho One is designed for businesses of all sizes and industries, from startups to larger enterprises with multiple locations and a larger workforce. Being highly customizable and offering a wide range of applications, it can be tailored to fit complex needs as businesses need to scale as well. So with all this information, ultimately the choice between Procore and Zoho One will depend on your business's priorities, your budget, your size, and overall goals. Procore was built for contractors in the construction industry, and its features and design reflect that. However, you may encounter limitations in terms of customization options, and at some point outgrow Procore and the need to start utilizing additional external tools as you scale. In addition, you might find the pricing complicated and may not fit within your budget for what you're looking for and have to pay for in the long run. On the other hand, Zoho offers features that are suitable for businesses at various stages, from startups to those with multiple locations, 60 plus employees running their own inventory. It provides a comprehensive solution to manage all aspects of your business with a single software platform. With that being said, while Zoho's advanced capabilities for customization, automation, and scalability are impressive, setting this up can be difficult and time-consuming and potentially even frustrating for your team. We do suggest trying these tools out using a demo, asking for recommendations in your industry, and consider the feedback of other contractors to make an informed decision that best suits your needs. As always, if you need personalized guidance in choosing and implementing the right software solution for your business, feel free to book a free consultation call with our team at the link in the video description down below. That's the end of today's video comparing Procore and Zoho One. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more exciting episodes of our From Chaos to Control series. And if there's anything specific you'd like to see in this series, or if you have any questions, let us know in the comments below as well. Thank you so much for watching this video, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.